Here, in the heart of Sicily, is an unusual hospital, unlike any other. This is where Dr. Lazzaroni opened a clinic that is unique in the south of Italy.
We mainly treat men and women, but we also get minors who arrive here without their parents. They are all asylum seekers.
Her patients share a common trait. Like many Africans arriving in Italy, they have all been subjected to violence before crossing the Mediterranean. Their bodies are a witness to the traumas they suffered before reaching Europe. This is the case of 20-year-old Amara, originally from Guinea.
Look, this is where I was shot.
Most of them have scars on their legs. In Libya, they were often hit with electric batons. We also find scars from knife or gun wounds.
At each visit, Dr. Lazzaroni examines her patients with a psychologist. At the end of each consultation, they prepare a medical and legal document confirming the torture endured, a document that will support the request for refugee status. God's Gift is a former patient. He says he was tortured in Libya before crossing the Mediterranean. Thanks to this certificate, he was able to prove his story.
It was very, very important for me so that I have to present to the Coast Guard, to the commission or to the judge so that they can believe that my story I'm telling is not what I created, it's what I experienced. In Libya, they live like a slave. You must be tortured every day, morning, afternoon, and night.
Before he left his home country, he was unaware of these risks. Today, he wants to bear witness to dissuade his fellow countrymen from starting a journey during which many Africans are subjected to considerable violence before reaching Europe.